inevitable. The definition of inevitable is certain to happen or unavoidable. I put 100% in the basketball. I feel like my work ethic is unmatched by anyone. When you want to be the best, you gotta have that type of work ethic. You gotta have that Coby Bryant mentality.
Coby White is the hardest worker I've ever seen on the basketball court. What he brings every day is something that most kids his age don't even understand what it takes to be a star. And he's got it. You know, he's had it at an early age. He's going to be a star. All the great things you see him do, yeah, it's because of all the work he puts in the weight room, the gym here.
Relentless, tenacious, those are a couple words that describe him. I mean, every time he comes in the gym, he has a workman-like attitude. Like the old saying goes, you get out what you put in, and he brings a bag every time he comes in the gym. So it's no secret the levels of success that he's reaching.
Man, Coby is the hardest worker I've ever seen in my life, man. He works really, really hard. He has an eagerness to get better every single day. A lot of people don't even know. Sometimes Coach Sauter and myself had to tell him to rest a day or two because he goes hard. He works out off season 3 times a day, 2 times a day. I mean, he has to make sure he gets in the gym.
Good, let's go.
Recovery is a huge asset that I think a lot of players overlook. In order for me to give 100% every time I step on the court, I must take care of my body. Doing things such as foam rolling, applying heat to my back, or taking ice baths. In order for me to be the best player that I can be, I must take care of my body.
Oh, that's up. That's up. Oh, hey. with you. Get up. Get up.
Come on, it's light. Come on. Come on.
That's where it goes, bro. Hey, y'all, man.
Y'all cheating, bro.
Stop in place, okay? Now let's hesitate and go this way, okay? So hesitate, give him a slight in and out, go that way, or just hesitate, change the hips. Oh, yeah! That's it, all right.
Just like you, so therefore you can be in my shoes too if you put in the time and the effort. And it doesn't necessarily have to be basketball. It could be you want to be a businessman, you want to own your own company, you want to rap, sing, anything you put your mind to. If you work at it, then you can, you know, you can achieve it. And one key point you gotta do though is make sure you stay in school and knock out all negativity around you. And if you feel like, you know, maybe cut off some of your friends, if you feel like that's not what's best for you, but make sure you stay in school, obey your parents, and just keep God first. Basketball is the love of my life. I won't let anyone outwork me. My work ethic is what makes me inevitable.